Today we're making homemade yeast bread, country style. We'll need 2 liters of warm water, 3 tablespoons of honey, 1 tablespoon of yeast, 3 tablespoons of white flour, 1 apply some oil to the hands, and add it here too. This kind of bread we got from the coal oven.